ಎಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿ 4.0 ನ ಅರಿವನ್ನ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಸಲು ಹಾಗೂ ಎಲ್ಲೆಡೆ ಪಸರಿಸಲು ರೆಡಿಯಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿ 4.0 ಎಂಬ ಒಂದು ದಿನದ ಕಾರ್ಯಾಗಾರವನ್ನ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನ ಎಂವಿಜೆ ಎಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ವತಿಯಿಂದ ಆಗಸ್ಟ್ 24, 2019 ಆಯೋಜಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ.
Examinations, getting ranks, but at the end of the day, when they come out of the institution, rarely they are able to contribute the way industries would like to contribute. So in order to enable them to become industry friendly, we departed from whatever is going on without hurting their academics, education. I think we have come out with several unique ideas which have been implemented, which are being practiced by students. And the results are coming forthwith subsequent to this introduction. The one thing is that they have been competing in several competitions across the country with their own products built in-house, and wherever they go, they are able to come out with the recognitions, prizes. That itself speaks volumes. So that is the big difference. So this particular workshop is essentially to highlight whatever has been done and then reach out to the general public, to the parents, to the students, the industry people, so that we are something different from many other institutions. That is the whole idea of this workshop.